Hey guys, welcome back to Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga. Did I get that right? I think so. Okay, in this episode, I think what we're going to go do is our first bonus room, because we've got a couple of bonus rooms opened up, so let's go do the first one. These are just kind of fun little things. You'll see when I get in there. The first thing to do, of course, is to build the thing and grab all the bricks or all the studs. The original pod race. Okay. Let me talk about this for just a second before we go in there. You might be wondering why I started with this game. There are certainly LEGO games before this. Not necessarily in this style. This is kind of the first of the LEGO games of this style, but then again, not really. The original LEGO game of this kind of LEGO game was the first three movies of this game, movies 1, 2, and 3. Then they did a second LEGO game in this style of movies 4, 5, and 6, and then for their third game in this style, they just took those two and put them together. So this is basically games 1 and 2 combined together. So I wasn't going to do game 1, game 2, and then redo it all again for game 3. That was just silly. Now, for the most part, it's exactly the same, but they did tweak a couple of things. And one of the things that they tweaked was the original pod race, which they've left in as a bonus room. Pod race original. I don't know if this is unique. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan on to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs. I think that's the same text as the pod race. Now, this is a little bit harder. I guess I'll let the cutscene go. Why not? They changed this, and they changed it for a good reason. It's a little bit frustrating. I think you actually do have to win. It's not that hard, really, honestly, but it's slightly different in that the winning conditions are not the same. So you're probably going to see me fail it 2 or 3 times before we get it right. So yeah, this is just the original pod race that has appeared in the original first LEGO game of this series. And it's not terribly different, but it is a little different. Ah, I'm hitting the wrong button. I'm like, why are we not going? Well, that's not a good start. So you actually do have to win these races. If you lose, it's going to make you start over. So we gotta be in front. Ah! Why are we not? Okay. Oh, come on. So I guess the deal is you got to beat that timer. I'm not really sure, to be honest. I've only played this a couple of times. Ugh, what's with the controls? Did we make it? I don't know. I think we did. What lap are we on? Don't hit the bombs. I think that's bad. There you go. That's the end of lap one. That was lap one, guys. So, yeah. We finished lap one. That's good. He's done. Oh, come on. Oh, man, we gotta start over. So annoying, this race. That's why they changed it, because it is irritating. We gotta go through this cutscene again. Kaboom. Stop bouncing off stuff. Let me in there. Freaking impossible to get through there without hitting things. Okay, we got through it. Good. So I think we're done with that. We don't have to go back. If we fail again, it'll put us back at the front of this. Yep. Beat ya. Okay, how we doing? Coming up on the end of the second lap. Oh, crap. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Ah, we didn't make it. Yeah, you gotta hit those speed pads or you're not gonna make it. And I didn't hit enough of them. These damn bombs are everywhere. Yeah, I win. Okay. Lap 3. Ooh, let's hit everything in possible. I don't want to go up on top of that thing. Turn, man, turn. Yeah, I win. Whew, good, we're past that area. I hate that area. So yeah, you can see why they changed this. Ugh, it's a pain in the butt. Okay, having a super enjoyable time with that. I win, fool. Okay, I think we're in the last section. Not gonna make it, are we? Yeah, it's frustrating. Not even a question, it is frustrating. But I won. Okay, I think we finally did it. Ooh, let's never play that again. At least not that version of it. Which is fortunate, because we don't ever have to. You only have to do these bonus levels once, so... There you go, guys! Done and done. Level complete. Plus one brick. Very nice. 18 out of 160. Alright! Cool, we did a bonus level. Well done. Well done. Well done to us. Very cool. Very cool. Number one is complete. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, gang, we're going to stop here. Let me take a moment to thank my patrons. My $5 plus patrons are Michael Hilliard and Tor Gregory. You can see the details of my $3 and $1 plus patrons in the description below and at the end of this episode, respectively. Please do go take a look at those links in the description, guys. Really good stuff in there. You're going to want to go check it out, so go do that. Thank you very much, gang. It is a huge help to this channel, and I do very much appreciate the assistance that you provide, so thank you so much. All right, y'all. We are going to stop here, and we are going to pick this back up in the next episode, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please take a second to comment, like, and subscribe. All these things really help me out. I'd like to say a big thanks to all my patrons whose names are appearing on the screen right now. Thanks a lot, guys. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more great content, consider joining my list of patrons. There's a link on the screen in the bottom left corner. Thanks a lot, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.